I bought a $400,000 Ferrari just to destroy it.